See the screen. Which of the following security protocol protects communication between client and server?
Ma'am, one minute. Oh, sorry, I'm in wrong page. Yes. What's the page number, ma'am?
146.
Okay, 146. Got it. 11th question. The answer is A.
Yesterday only we read this one. Secure socket layer.
No.
Okay. Read this, fellas. Read and tell the answer.
Fill in the blanks. First, the answer is.
Do you have one more question or not for exam?
Yeah, ma'am. We have one more question. Not all mixed questions we have.
Okay.
Thank God the second pre-board exam is online.
Second pre-board exam?
Online.
Online, then you can copy and write.
Yeah, ma'am. Thank to COVID and all. Due to cases increasing, a new wave, the second, third wave.
For that also, hey Kevin, a loser. For that also, you should improve your handwriting.
I improve my handwriting, ma'am.
Okay, read.
Sad, ma'am, you call me loose.
What, ma'am?
Sad that you call me loose.
You can't?
Sad that you called me loose.
Yeah, I have rights to call my student. If you are feeling, then I am sorry. Sorry, dear.
No, actually, you're right. I am loose.
Sorry. You are feeling, don't feel much, no? I'm sorry.
No, I'm a. No. Short.
So, summa dare, read. Stop talking and read.
Ma'am, plagiarism.
Plagiarism. Plagiarism. Read and tell the answer.
Distant copy text.
Directly copying text.
Directly copying text is called plagiarism.
Oh.
Copycat. Plagiarism is a source due to a lack of knowledge. The word dedicate combines of dash and dash, net and quit.
Etiquette.
Sorry, in between class I was not here. The fourth one, dash refers to an attempt to again an information understood and a hacking.
Next,
totally 70 marks, huh? Yeah, for three boards. Next is fourth question, right?
Fifth one.
Dash refers to an a display server or computer software. Software privacy. Dash raising privacy occurs in between the computer. Digital proper right. Property rights, sorry.
Property rights.
A landmark.
The hallmark of the hallmark of grants of dash grants
जैसे प्राइवेसी सॉफ्टवेयर,
प्रॉपर्टी
सॉफ्टवेयर लाइसेंस,
प्रोप्रिएटरी सॉफ्टवेयर लाइसेंस,
वेरी लाइसेंस, नेक्स्ट
8th one.
Dash open in the software moment spreading currently
the open source software. The open source software movement started to spread the concept of open source software. Freedom of information is also known as
right of information.
Right to information.
The right to information.
Next, digital divide is a term that describes the uneven distribution of information and communication technology.
Yeah.
Information. Repeat. Not yeah. I am not going to write. You are going to write. Information and communication technology.
Information communication technology.
Next one. The dash is the buying and selling of goods and services on there. Trusty technology has launched to certify that consumer software is an spyware.
Trusted band program.
Next, come to this true or false. Read properly and answer the question.
I read the answer correctly and properly answer.
Read properly and answer.
Lack of inefficient is called plagiarism. Yes, it is called plagiarism. Lack of inefficiency.
Okay, next.
Because if you mimic, just what I just got a washroom cover.
Go on, come. Hello, Kevin. Kevin. Kevin.
Trademark is a that intellectual property. True. It is a intellectual property. Third one. Now can you hear me, ma'am? Hello. Hello.
Kevin.
Yes, ma'am. Can you hear me, ma'am?
I can hear ma. Read ma. Chalo. Read ma.
Okay, okay. So I got surprised like when I didn't hear was. So I asked you. Okay, I was ready. Okay, read ma.
Read ma.
I thought you went west. Okay.
Lack of enforcement is called plagiarism. Is it true or false?
No, no.
Hmm.
False.
It is true only. Lack of planning time is called plagiarism. It is true.
Yeah.
It's then you true. Said no, no, you said.
Fine. It's true.
Read next one. Yeah, did they give any important question mark for exam?
Important question. No, ma'am, what is the CBC website questions?
Did you ask the answers for the questions to your teacher?
Both the question and answers will be there in the website of CBC.
You share me, ma, that one.
Just 1 minute. Just wait.
No, not now, after the class. Please tell on. Yeah. Now, read.
Second is true because the trademark is individual property.
Next up. Read and tell the answer, not just like that.
Then the need of etiquette is mostly stored in the passport. Yes, false. An etiquette cannot be stored in the passport.
Okay, ma'am. Okay. Next one.
Next one is
software piracy.
Software privacy
is the act of illegally copying software.
Yeah, it's the act of illegal copy of software.
It is true.
It's true
because unauthorized true. Because software piracy means unauthorized duplication of computer software. Without that key, we cannot. Okay, if it is done like that, then it is unauthorized duplication. Next. License defines the process of sending and receiving the email. Is it true or
false? License, ma'am, it's false. Sorry, ma'am. Email.
Something you are saying. Okay, Linux is an example of open source software. True or false?
Linux is true.
Next, Freedom of Information Act is a copyright law.
False.
C2B applies to any consumer that sells a product to a business over the internet.
True.
E-commerce is not considered as a powerful tool to collect consumers' public information. False. Because it is used to collect the consumer's private information, not public information.
No, public information they can also collect, right?
No, only private information can be done.
Okay.
In encryption, information should be encrypted and decrypted only by an unauthorized user. True or false?
False.
Yeah,
okay, Kevin, now in this cyber ethics, we have seen all 1 mark short question answer and long answers also. Okay.
Yeah. You got network.
We will?
Network chapter.
We will go to network chapter. So you should be ready with this lesson to write exam also.
On Monday.
Okay, now we'll go to network chapter.
Monday we'll have test.
I don't know how far you are going to write the test.
Anyways, Monday will be the test.
Let me see. After this class, no, you please send me that CBSE question with the answer, ma.
Yeah. But the school also given one question paper 1 minute. Let me see. So then on the sites are not proper.
After the class you give, no? Now you come to the class.
Yeah. Okay, networking.
We go to long answers first. Short answer, long answer.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll see this very short answer. Come on.
Very short answer, 1 minute.
See, why is internet so popular?
Why internet is so popular?
Page number 15.
15, right? Yeah, 15.
Read that one. Why is internet so popular?
Internet is so popular because it's an expression of use and sharing of data. Internet becomes so popular.
What are the two major uses of internet?
Not just a minute. Okay.
What to mention the two major uses of internet. For the students on educational purpose, we are using internet, and then we can send and receive the mail all over the world. Come on, repeat.
Yeah.
Repeat. What are the two major uses of internet?
First one is first used for students. Students for educational purpose and to send a message all over the world.
Right, two advantages of using internet. What are the uses of using internet? Advantages of using internet.
First advantage of using internet is we can communicate to anyone anytime anywhere, and it's low cost and it's very easily available. These are two advantages.
Name any 5 DSL broadband service providers in India.
Airtel Idea, Jio, Reliance, Airtel, BSNL, and etc.
Write the name of any 2 internet service providers, ISPs in India.
Airtel and Mantel.
MTNL. Name any 2 ways of wireless connections of internet. Wi-Fi and WiMAX.
Wi-Fi and WiMAX.
What is www?
www is worldwideweb.com.
What can a user do with www?
Www, the user can find any website in the internet.
And then what else they can do? You can listen to the music, view video files.
Video files.
And all those things. Name any 2 major service provided by internet.
The major two service provided by internet is
email and www. Email, electronic mail, and the World Wide Web.
World Wide Web.
Read 10th question.
Ma'am, 10th question actually not clear in this book.
Mr. Lal owns a factory which manufactures automobile spare parts. Suggest him the advantages of having a web page for his factory. So, if you are having a web page for Kevin, what are the advantages? If Kevin is having web page, what happens? Clients will know about you, about your spare parts, and then he can order and receive the orders from the web page.
My company will be international.
And that's what. Name any two popular web browsers.
In Google, Firefox, Safari.
Okay, whatever it is. Write the relationship between your website and your web server.
Website, basically website is a collection of web pages.
Web server is a computer. Website is along with the host. What is the full form of URL?
Universal resource locator.
Uniform resource locator.
Uniform resource locator.
Can we use URL to access web page? How?
We can use URL to accept URL. You can locate any website from URL because every website has its unique address. So we can find by using URL.
Write web extension given to the websites. Educational government. For education, we write .edu.
Edu.
For government, we write .gov.
G-O-V.
Write web extensions given to the sites of following organization. Network organization, .net.
N-E-T.
.net. And then government agencies, .gov.
.gov.
Expand the following web extension. .org means organization.
.org means organization.
.in
means India.
India.
Or so means amount.
You write any two web extensions used in web address. .org and .com.
.org and
.com. What are they? What are they? .org and .com. What are they?
Org is organization. .com is a common website address.
These two are web extensions used with web address. Identify web addresses and email addresses from the following. Which are all web address and which are all email? How will you identify a web address and
email? Ma'am, I'll tell you one. Ma'am, see, web address and email address is very easy to identify now. In web address, there will be www.com. In email address, there will be hut.
Super.
At the rate.
Identify web address and email address from the following.
Again, easy. First one is web address. Second is email. Third is web address. And again, the last one is email.
Okay. Which language is useful to create web page? Which language?
HTML.
Super. Name any two internet protocols used by web page.
HTTP and FTP.
HTTP and FTP.
Yeah, HTTP and FTP.
Name the protocol which helps you to communicate between a web server and a web browser.
HTTP.
Briefly discuss the role of a web browser in internet surfing. What is web browser?
Web browser Web browser is a browser which is a software which program that allows a user to locate and to display the web pages.
And it acts as internet surfing.
Surfing. It acts as internet surfing.
Distinguish between FTP and Telnet. FTP means file transfer protocol.
File transfer protocol.
It facilitates the transfer of files from one point to another. But what is Telnet? Telnet is a connection protocol that allows a user to connect to a remote server.
Remote server.
Yeah, repeat again. Distinguish between FTP and Telnet.
FTP is a file transfer protocol, and a telnet is used for connecting protocols in a remote areas like village and all. Telnet mainly used in villages.
What do you understand by telnet?
Telnet is basically used for faraway places like villages. We can use telnet internet connection for because it uses in a distance.
What do you understand by remote login?
Remote login means in a faraway places in a village place from a city to a village. From a city you can access to a village website. That village website from villager can like that.
You read this question and you read this answer and tell me. You read this answer.
Remote login access is a liberty getting access to a computer of internet from different computer to different computer. Basically, which I told.
How did internet begin? Go to page number 122. How did internet begin? Let us go there and see.
The video is my our teacher's thought, our first teacher in our class.
Tell the answer.
The history of internet. In 1969, the University of Infamous Los Angeles, the University of Aster were connected the ARPANET. The advanced routers net and using six, 65 bit circuiting in which the purpose of my use United States Department of Defense of DOD and the global projects.
Kevin? You read and tell me. Why do you want to read the book? Yeah, you just go through and tell the answer. That is enough for short question answer. This is only for a short answer. We're saying for long
answer. On the short answer. No. Go to the page. You can see it's very short only. Basically, it was born in 1969 by USA government. That was ARPANET. Then the network was using 65 bits. And circulator in the United States and domains and the global project contained on computers of different university of USA and defines.
How do internet help us?
Internet help us to know about the organization and know about the like what is there in the website, what is there in the world, and like in internet help us in for education and other extra work for business. Also, it helps to promote the business.
How do internet help us? Are you eating anything?
Nothing.
How do internet help us? Come on, tell.
Ma'am, internet help us. I told you, ma'am, the answer already.
It allows the organization to advertise their products.
That's what easily, I told you.
Easily communicate with other people.
It's used for education. You can get knowledge from the internet. You can get various information from the internet. You can use for education.
Okay, write three disadvantages of using internet.
Internet can be like hacked, and some people can misuse internet. By internet shopping or not, it can be hacked, and your credit card will be hacked, and so there'll be a lot of fake news. So this is all of the negative part of internet.
What is modem?
Modem is the
modem stands for modulator and demodulator.
Modulator, yeah. Modulator and demodulator is a hardware device which enables a computer to send and receive information over the telephone lines by the converting the analog signal data by your computer into an analog signal using
digital data used by your computer into analog signal used on telephones. Define home page. Give two advantages of home page.
Home page. Home page is the first page of the website. Home page shows it's more introduction. What is there? What is about the organization?
Many organizations use both internet and intranet. Use some different. What do you mean by intranet and internet?
Internet is
worldwide network.
Worldwide network.
And intranet is local area network.
Local area network. Some companies will be like using it for local business. Maybe other business will be using for international. So they'll be using
not. Network. It is not business. Inside the company,
in organization, I'm telling ma'am.
Write a note on IP address and give its characteristics.
IP address. IP address is the internet. Internet follows the number based address. IP address is basically an address for given for every single computer. It has a different IP address. It's been like a numbers it will be domain system. IP address, it characteristics are numbers. IP address are unique and it is government standardized. Like it's very unique for every single computer and it's standardized.
How do you differentiate between a web address and an email address?
Web address, yeah, I told you, web address as www and email address at the rate of, but the web address does not have at the rate.
Discuss the role of web browser, web servers and web clients.
The role of web server is it's a basically computer program which serves which is HTML request by the file of the web client. Every web server and web server
is connected to the internet with associated unique address.
Unique address.
Yeah, that is each organization will have their own
unique address.
IP address. That is unique address.
Yeah.
And what is web client?
Web client is a person who search.
It is a computing term. It is not person. It is a computing term which describes. Which describes special program designed as a user interface.
as a user interface. Yeah, so
and this is done by using sending the message to the web server.
Sending a message to, yeah, sending
to server. What is the significance of HTTP?
HTTP is a protocol which is used in internet in the work of like HTTP is a like file transfer protocol, like is a protocol used in internet.
Next, let us go to long answer. Why is internet called network of networks?
And internet is called a network of networks because it's a global networking of computers in linked to together of different computers from lot of computers. So that's why it's known as a network of networks. And basically it's a millions of hydrogenic networks which connect to each other, and it becomes a network, and then it grows at internet. Then internet will be collection of networks, and computers are unable to exchange information and equally. Most use of the internet is two ways, email and wide world web. The internet is mostly are not connected to directly, and they are connected to smaller networks, which turns great wave internet backbone. Great wave device is the connection of small networks and a backbone. Centrally, network is okay. Structure of consists of more networks.
You share with the CBSE question paper ma with answer. You said something they have given in school, no? That one you share.
One. Papa, a phone da ne? Phone da. Mami, a phone da.
Hello.
No, just one minute. Wait.